Good afternoon. Welcome to David Michael Dunbar's piano studio. Today's performance features the piano music of Robert Schumann, Ludwig van Beethoven, and Frederick Chopin. We hope you will enjoy today's piano recital. The opening piece is Robert Schumann's Papillon, Opus 2. This is Schumann's second published work, a set of 12 dance pieces debuting in 1831.
Thank you.
Now we will hear David play Beethoven's Sonata in F minor, Opus 57, known as the Appassionata Sonata. Beethoven made most of the sketches for this sonata in 1805 and finished in 1806. There are three movements. Movement one, Allegro assai. Movement two, Andante con moto. Movement three, Allegro ma non troppo.
Thank you.
conclude our program with two pieces from Polish composer Frederick Chopin. We will hear Chopin's Impromptu in F sharp major, Opus 36, composed in 1839, followed by Chopin's Polonaise in A flat major, Opus 53, composed in 1842.
Thank you.
That concludes this afternoon's performance. Thank you for joining us. Please come again for David's next piano recital.